Hello, everyone. Are you ready to uncover the secrets of one of the world's most fascinating and versatile fruits? Why did the pineapple go to the party? Because it heard it was the juiciest event in town. But don't worry, this video is going to be even sweeter. Today, we're diving deep into the incredible journey of the pineapple. In this video titled, American Farmers Harvest and Process 10 Million Tons of Pineapples, we'll explore the immense scale and dedication behind this golden fruit. From its rich history and intricate farming techniques to the innovative processes that transform it into the products we love, this video will reveal everything you've ever wanted to know about this tropical treasure. Stick around, because by the end of this video, you'll not only gain a newfound appreciation for pineapples, but also learn some surprising facts that might just change how you see this fruit forever. Why should you watch till the end? Because we're exploring the unique farming practices, the science behind its nutrition, and even the sustainable ways this fruit is processed, all packed into a story that's as juicy as the fruit itself. And if you love discovering the wonders of our world, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel. Turn on notifications so you never miss another incredible story from our channel. Before we dive into farming and production, let's take a quick detour to understand where pineapples came from. The pineapple originated in South America, specifically in the region that is now Brazil and Paraguay. Indigenous communities cultivated it over thousands of years before European explorers discovered it in the 15th century. Christopher Columbus is credited with bringing pineapples to Europe after his second voyage to the Americas in 1493. In Europe, pineapples became a symbol of wealth and hospitality. Due to their rarity and the difficulty of transporting them, only the wealthiest could afford this exotic fruit. In fact, some wealthy families would rent pineapples as decorative centerpieces for parties to flaunt their status. The fruit's crown-like appearance also earned it the nickname Fruit of Kings. Today, pineapples are grown in tropical and subtropical regions worldwide and have become a global favorite. Our journey into modern pineapple farming begins in mid-February, when farmers across Florida and California start planting pineapple fields. Meanwhile, in Hawaii, planting typically begins a few weeks later. Pineapple plants are propagated by separating suckers, or young shoots, from the mother plant. These shoots are then transplanted into freshly prepared fields, ensuring sustainability and consistency in quality. Before planting, the soil undergoes intensive preparation. Farmers till the ground to improve aeration, break up compacted soil, and ensure optimal nutrient absorption. Raised beds are then created to promote proper water drainage, a critical step to prevent waterlogging that could damage the sensitive roots of pineapple plants. This technique mimics nature's way of protecting plant roots from excess moisture. To ensure a strong start for the young plants, they are sprayed with growth stimulants that encourage root development. This step is often combined with the application of organic compost or fertilizers to enrich the soil further. Farmers use a combination of manual labor and specialized machinery for planting. On many farms, workers sit on rigs attached to tractors, systematically placing each young plant into the soil. This method saves time, reduces physical strain, and ensures even spacing between plants. On average, an acre of land can accommodate 11,000 pineapple plants, showcasing the vast scale of modern pineapple farming. Interestingly, pineapples are propagated without seeds. Their propagation method, using suckers and crowns, makes them a unique crop in the agricultural world. This technique also helps preserve the plant's genetic traits, ensuring consistent quality across generations. Once planted, pineapple crops require meticulous care to ensure healthy growth. Pineapples are hardy plants that thrive in tropical and subtropical climates, but they demand a perfect balance of water, nutrients, and sunlight to reach their full potential. Pineapples require approximately 1.2 inches of water per week. Many farms employ drip irrigation systems to conserve water and ensure precise hydration. Drip irrigation delivers water directly to the plant's root zone, minimizing evaporation losses. This technique is particularly useful in drought-prone areas, where water conservation is crucial. Fertilizers are applied directly to the leaves in a process known as foliar feeding. This method allows plants to absorb nutrients more efficiently than traditional soil application. Nutrients like nitrogen, potassium, and magnesium are essential for healthy pineapple growth, contributing to the fruit's size, sweetness, and vibrant color. Farmers also monitor soil health closely, conducting regular tests to ensure optimal conditions. For example, in regions with acidic soils, lime is often added to neutralize pH levels and enhance nutrient availability. Pineapples are susceptible to pests like mealybugs and diseases such as heart rot and black rot. To combat these threats, farmers employ integrated pest management techniques, which include introducing natural predators like ladybugs and using safe, targeted chemical treatments. Weed control is another critical aspect of pineapple farming. Unchecked weeds can compete with pineapple plants for nutrients and water. Farmers often use mulching, a technique that involves covering the soil with organic material to suppress weed growth and retain soil moisture. Pineapples are notoriously slow growing. It takes between 13 and 16 months for a pineapple plant to produce its first fruit. Even after the first harvest, the plant can produce smaller secondary fruits called ratoons. This lengthy growth cycle requires patience, precision, and unwavering dedication from farmers. When pineapples finally reach maturity, the harvesting process begins. Farmers determine ripeness by examining the fruit's color, size, and sugar content. A perfectly ripe pineapple has a golden yellow hue and emits a sweet, fragrant aroma. It's like the pineapple is auditioning for a tropical fruit pageant. Only the sweetest, juiciest, and most perfectly golden get to wear the crown. Harvesting is typically done by hand to minimize damage to the fruit. Workers use sharp knives or specialized tools to cut the fruit from the plant, leaving a small portion of the stalk attached to maintain freshness. Each pineapple is carefully placed onto conveyor belts or into bins for transport. In the United States, approximately 3,400 workers are involved in pineapple harvesting. These dedicated individuals play a crucial role in ensuring that the fruit reaches consumers in peak condition. In 2020, U.S. pineapple production totaled around 69,000 tons, while global production reached a staggering 27.6 million tons. Interestingly, while pineapples were once widely grown in the United States, most of the pineapples consumed here today are imported from Costa Rica, Mexico, and Honduras. Despite this shift, the average American still enjoys about 7.6 pounds of pineapple per year. Once harvested, millions of pineapples are transported to processing facilities, where they are transformed into a variety of products, including canned pineapple, dried pineapple, and juice. Let's take a closer look at the journey of a pineapple through the processing plant. Cleaning, preparing the fruit. The first step in processing is cleaning. pineapples are soaked in water baths to remove dirt, debris, and insects. High-pressure water jets then guide the fruit onto conveyor belts for further inspection and processing. Sorting, categorizing for quality. Advanced sorting systems use cameras and sensors to categorize pineapples by size, shape, and quality. Premium-grade pineapples are packaged and sold whole, while those with imperfections are sent to processing lines for slicing, juicing, or drying. Processing, transforming pineapples. In processing plants, specialized machinery efficiently peels the tough outer skin, removes the fibrous core, and slices the fruit into various shapes, such as rings, chunks, or spears. These pieces are then packed into cans or jars, weighed and sealed to preserve their freshness. Canned pineapple undergoes a sterilization process known as thermal processing. This step ensures long-term preservation without compromising flavor or nutritional value. Thanks to this technology, pineapple products can remain fresh for months, enabling consumers worldwide to enjoy this tropical treat year-round. Imperfect pineapples and leftover parts, such as skins and cores, are repurposed to minimize waste. These byproducts are often used to produce animal feed, compost, or even biofuels. Additionally, pineapple skins contain bromelain, an enzyme with anti-inflammatory and digestive benefits, which is extracted for use in pharmaceuticals and cosmetics. After processing, pineapples are quickly moved into cold storage to maintain their flavor and texture. From here, they are shipped to grocery stores, markets, and food manufacturers worldwide. Dried pineapple, a popular snack, is another versatile product. Its chewy texture and concentrated sweetness make it a favorite for hikers and health enthusiasts. Pineapple juice, jams, and preserves are also widely enjoyed, further showcasing the fruit's versatility. Beyond their delicious taste, pineapples are nutritional powerhouses. They are rich in vitamin C, manganese, and antioxidants, which support immune health, promote glowing skin, and aid digestion. Bromelain, a unique enzyme found in pineapples, is particularly noteworthy for its ability to reduce inflammation and improve protein digestion. In addition to their health benefits, pineapples have cultural significance in many parts of the world. In Hawaiian culture, for example, pineapples symbolize hospitality and welcome. Similarly, in some Caribbean countries, pineapples are used in traditional dishes and celebrations. The next time you enjoy a sweet, juicy bite of pineapple, take a moment to reflect on its incredible journey from the lush fields of Florida, Hawaii, and Costa Rica to the state-of-the-art factories where they are processed. Every pineapple represents a story of dedication, precision, and passion. If you enjoyed this deep dive into the world of pineapples, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel. Hit the notification bell so you never miss another incredible story.